ASMR, episode 1, the beach. You're sitting on a nice warm beach, on a nice warm day. You're relaxing, blowing off some steam, you deserve it. You work a very hard job. And you work very hard yourself. Unless, of course, you are actually unemployed. And in that case, you probably shouldn't be on a beach. You should be out looking for a job. You listen to the gentle breeze blowing past your ears. You hear the gentle crash of the waves against the shore. You hear the gentle cries of seagulls in the distance. There is also a crow on the beach. He is flying amongst the seagulls. He has identity issues. You watch the crow amongst the seagulls, flying in the same patterns they are flying in, trying to fit in. But the seagulls reject them. They do not want him to be a part of their flock, for they know he's different. They swoop low along the sea and land, and they swim around. The crow follows suit, but he does not float, for he is a crow. He drowns. You watch as the crow gasps for its life, calling out for help. You look over to the local lifeguard. He does not care, for he too perceives the crow as beneath him. You take it upon yourself to save this crow. You run out to the beach. You swim and you grab the crow and you bring him back to shore. The crow is not breathing. He is dying, but you think you can save the crow. You perform CPR on his small little body. You apply pressure to his chest, counting for each rep. 1, 2, 3. The crow coughs water up. He is alive. His small beady eyes open and look upon your kind, caring face. The crow stands up. He nods at you in appreciation and flies back towards the mainland, back to his own flock. He's learned a valuable lesson, and so have you. You go back to the mainland in order to buy yourself an ice cream cone. Reward yourself for your good deed. You go up to the man at the ice cream stand and order one ice cream, please. He gives you the ice cream. You hold it in your hand. You reach in your pocket to give him money, but the man does not accept it. He says it's already been paid for, and he gestures towards a tree. You look over to the tree, and there he is, your crow friend. He has bought you the ice cream as the thanks. You are now equal.